Also in Queens, police are investigating the death of a woman whose body was found behind a bush near an expressway in Bayside. The body of 29-year-old Vanessa Pierre of Hempstead, Long Island, was discovered early Friday morning along Horace Harding Parkway. She had bruising around her neck and a black eye. The medical examiner is trying to determine the cause of her death.